Xin chào, mình tên là Loan. Chào mừng các bạn đã đến với học tiếng Việt online. Hi guys, my name is Loan. Welcome to Learn Vietnamese Vlog. And today we gonna to learn about the most basic thing that you need to know when you are learning any language. The ABC, the alphabet. And you can see I have the English alphabet, but for starter, we have a sing a song, the ABC in English. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, S, Y, and Z. Okay, and today I will tell you Vietnamese alphabet. And next thing, the English alphabet, we have 26 letters, and Vietnam we have 29 letters. In Vietnamese alphabet is similar to the English, but not the same. Not all the same. We have some different letters. A. We have three A. Let's see. A. We have three A like A, A, O, and E. D, we have 2D. 2D and E, we have 2E. And F, Vietnamese, we don't have F letter and delete. And Z, and okay. I, Z, Vietnamese, we don't have J. And K, L, M, N, O, P. O, Vietnamese, we have three O, like O, 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 and P, Q, R, S, T, U. U, Vietnamese, we have two U's, like U, U, and V, W, Vietnamese, we don't have. And F, Y, Z. Z, Vietnamese, we don't have also a link. Okay. Now, let's see, I will teach you this pronoun, the Vietnamese alphabet. For vowel sound, A, we have three A. The first A, normal A, Vietnamese, we pronounce it like this. A, A. Normal A is pronounced in the whole mouth, with your mouth open wide and round. Let's see. A, A, A. And the second, this second I call it with a smile. Your mouth has to stretch to the side and a little bit shorter than normal A, like and the last is A with the with a heart. It's called it pronounced behind your teeth and your mouth is really like and again and the second and the vowel E. if we have two E, is the first is normal E, is pronoun is E with a hat. A is softer than E, normal E. And vowels O. O Vietnamese we have three O. The first normal O, we say O is pronoun in your throat and your mouth has to be round. O. And the second is O with a heart. O is a left nasal, your mouth small and round. O. And O with a hook, your mouth has to be open and relaxed. O. Let's see again. O, and O. And vowel sound next is U. We have two U. Is normal U is U. And U. With the letter U, in your teeth, close and your mouth straight to the side. U, your mouth round. U. Okay, let's see all of them. The vowel, the first vowel. A, E, A, R, O, U. And let's see consonant and vowel sound. A, B, B, G, G. Next one. D, and D. E, G, G. H, and E. Vietnamese we have two E's. E. It's a short E and long E, but the sound is the same. E. And ka. L. M. N. O. O. B. W. N. R. S. And T. U. U. And V. S. It's the same with S. And the last one is E. You know, E and E the same. It's a short E and long E. Okay, this is Vietnamese alphabet. You can practice after me again and you can master the Vietnamese alphabet. Good luck! Hope you enjoy my video, and if you have any question about Vietnamese, tell me by comment below, and don't forget subscribe my channel for more useful video. Now I have to say thank you and see you in the next video. Xin chào, tạm biệt, hẹn gặp lại.